needs to stop drinking that lad has been cursing.
What?
Hello, it is Saturday and it is basically 10:15 in the morning. We're off to Mancahster to go to the Great Northen Dive Show, which is literally next door to the Trafford Centre. In case you missed it, yesterday Terri and I got engaged. See the video in a box somewhere that I'll try and put on, or a link below or something. Yeah, I'll just try and link it somehow. Plans for today. Dive show, Trafford Centre, chill out, have some fun, enjoy the sun.
Eat burritos.
Oh yeah, burritos, that'd be cool. Selfridges, all that jazz.
Oh, find your birthday present.
Oh yes, my birthday soon. I'm going to holiday in a few days as well, going to Italy, so maybe get stuff for that potentially, or prep for that somehow. Who knows? What do you want to do today, Terri?
Eat burritos.
So did.
And get some foundation.
See some mermaids.
I'm going to see some mermaids. Oh yeah.
So we've hit our first bit of traffic and we're literally 5 minutes into the journey. We're on the A6 on the way to the motorway and it stacks up a little. Not a good sign. Not a good sign. Where's the mermaids?
There's no mermaids here.
Where's the mermaids? I want to see the mermaids.
Are there any mermaids?
Are there any mermans? I think mermans is one of the funniest words. One of the funniest names of like a critter.
Is that basically a male mermaid?
What's that?
Is that basically a male?
Yeah, merman. It's like a character from Futurama. What is it?
I think it's on Family Guy, a merman, except it's got a fish head and a man's body.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong then. The famous Mancahster traffic jams. They're doing roadworks down here that are going to last like 20 years or something. Obscene. They're like, the roadworks will be finished by the time I'm like in my 40s or something.
Yeah, a while.
So we've got like 10 years of traffic.
To be fair though, the traffic down here was terrible before they started the roadworks. They've just made it worse for the next 2 years.
Yeah, and all they're doing is putting extra signs up apparently. Not making any new lanes or anything, it's just going to be more signs. They've got a smart motorway.
So smart, it can tell us how long we're going to be in the queues rather than just saying we're in a queue.
Exciting times.
Going under a bridge. Slowly.
This is real time, not slowed down.
Yeah, not altered in any way. This is actually how slow.
Slow motion.
Everyone's changing lanes.
It's because people think different lanes are a bit quicker. This lane slows down more because it merges first, but what it allows you to do is get across to the other lanes before the rest of the lanes connect.
That's about it, Mary.
It's nice in the sun, isn't it?
Oh, my.
You can
just
drop filming now.
Under a bridge.
This is an exciting bridge. Oh, we almost made the bridge, not quite.
You can see what the bridge looks like. So you can see how filthy the windscreen is actually.
Yeah, it's because it's sunny.
Ta-da!
We've got to be careful on this bit because it's an average speed check.
Yeah, we don't want to...
Don't want to break the speed limit. Ooh, slow down, slow down!
Calm down, you crazy fool! Whee!
Terri and I are kind of risking it a little bit today. We're not wearing jackets, so if it rains later, we're screwed.
A bit chilly.
Yeah, I doubt it'll rain though, because it's nice and sunny. Get us across to the event centre. We've never found it before, so.
We've been here like 10 times, I didn't even know it existed.
If you're a diver, absolutely fantastic. And if you're not a diver, still really good as well.
Interesting.
Now, shopping time. Monsieur, you play so well. What do you reckon to your burrito? Come on.
Better get any shoes.
No shoes.